basic building block number 7. The most underestimated block, but the most important. That is strategize and counsel with upline. Guys, this I cannot emphasize enough. Please listen very carefully to how I explain and describe basic building block number 7, guys. All right? Strategize and counsel with upline is a golden rule. In network marketing, you come in being referred by somebody. Now, that person is referred by somebody else, and somebody else, and somebody else, and somebody else. Now, everyone above you, all right, in the tree, from your position, everyone above you is referred to as your upline. All right, you have your direct referral upline, you have your working upline, you have your mentor upline, you have your iconic upline, you have your grand upline, which is the V, and then you have the founders who are the grandest uplines. But bottom line, throughout your journey from zero to max out, no matter how long it takes, all right, you have somebody called your working upline. And this working upline is your lifeline. All right, this person, all right, is the person who's going to hold your hand and take you throughout the journey, okay, wherever your ultimate destination is. However, all right, you need to understand the importance of this relationship. This is fundamentally one of the most important relationships in network marketing. And the strategize and counsel with upline is a consistent, constant attitude. Bottom line, all right, I don't go to the bathroom without counseling with my upline, Dato Sri Vijay. I don't buy a car. The bathroom part is not true. But I don't buy a car. I don't invest in my homes. All right, I don't do anything. I don't travel to any country or do anything in my network marketing journey without counseling with my upline, Dato Sri Vijay. Now, the same applies to you. And I don't want you to misunderstand this. This is not a cult. There's a simple logic to this. Now, imagine if you want to start a journey from this city to that city, Kuala Lumpur to Singapore, all right, San Francisco to Washington, okay, wherever you want to travel, okay, from Shanghai to Beijing, all right, Sydney to Melbourne, and you want to drive, all right, and you have never been on that road before, but you want to go to that destination. Who should you check with? You will pick up the phone and call somebody who has been on that journey before you, one time or multiple times. And the same principle applies. Your working upline has more experience, more knowledge, and is further down on that road to max out than you are right now. Therefore, their experience of what to avoid, what to expect, all right, is unbelievably valuable. All right, and you need to basically counsel with them, because ultimately this relationship with you, your downlines, your uplines, is a relationship for life. Me and my downlines all over the world, my relationship with my uplines, all right, Dato Sri Vijay and Japaras Bismarck, we are family. All right, there's a little joke that we all say, I love you on the call. Alright, everything, I love you bro. Finish the call, I love you bro. And once I was standing next to somebody, said, I love you bro, that person looked at me and went like, You understand? Because you spend so much time together, you got a common goal, you got a dream, alright? You go through challenges together, you overcome challenges together. That relationship is beautiful. But strategize and counsel with upline is fundamental for your business growth. Don't open up a new market without talking to your upline. All right? Don't handle a crisis market without talking to your upline. All right? Don't start a new tracking center without talking to your upline. All right? Where to place who? Brother, sister, uncle, auntie. Counsel with your upline. Counsel with your upline. You have a bad day, counsel with your upline. But remember the golden rule. Negative up, positive down. So no matter how bad your day is, please don't go and vomit out your negativity to your downlines. You're only allowed to vomit to your uplines. And we as uplines have to embrace it, guys. All right? Negative up, positive down. And the purpose of strategizing and counseling with your upline is their experience, their connection back to the V, the grand upline. All right? To understand what's happening. Now, the V, as your grand upline, has built a global organization with over 20 million people over 20 years. that experience in the V partners, the AVPs and V councils, and especially the great ones, our founders, Dato Sri Vijayeshwar and Jayaprakash Bismarck, is simply unbelievable, guys. So strategize and counsel with your working upline. Now, you may be watching this video and say, oh, Chief, I don't have an upline. Keep looking. Go up higher and higher and higher. You will find an upline who's going to guide you, hold your hand, stand by you, but also make you independent, empower you, train you, build you into a warrior to complete your journey from zero to max out. Now, this basic building block number 7 is a fundamental understanding of the nature of growth in our business. The transfer of knowledge, the responsibility and accountability of an upline towards a downline. All right, the respect and edification a downline gives an upline by constantly strategizing and counseling with them. All right, the transfer of knowledge, all right, all the way, the wisdom from Dato Sri and Japa ultimately travels through the tree and reaches you wherever you are. And it requires you to have an empty cup. It requires you to have that humility, all right, to counsel with your upline constantly. There is a rule in network marketing. Don't try to be smart. Intelligence is not a requirement to max out. The ability for you to humble yourself, empty your cup, counsel constantly with your upline, that is more than enough to take you to max out. All right? Just remember this. Your upline is your lifeline. Your relationship, your connection, the trespass, the open communication, the ability for you to express yourself to your upline is fundamentally important. And the longer you stay away from your working upline, the less you strategize and counsel with your working upline, I guarantee you, you will be lost. That success will not reach you. I've seen this with my own two eyes over 20 years, guys. All right? Strategize and counsel with your upline constantly and consistently. And remember the golden rule, negative up, positive down. Block number 7, memorize it, remember it, always remember, strategize and counsel upline.